Very often you will have data like this that you will want to convert from column to row. In this video, we will look at two ways of doing so, first by using the transpose function and second by using the paste transpose feature. So let us start with the transpose function. First of all, we will need to select the area where we will place the converted data. For this table, there are 5 columns and 2 rows, so that means that we will need to select an area that has 5 rows and 2 columns. So let's do that and then type equal transpose open bracket, and here the array is the original table, so select that, close bracket. Now transpose is an array function, which means that it works with multiple blocks of cell instead of a single cell. What this means for us is that instead of hitting the enter key, we will need to press shift control and enter. And if you will notice, the whole formula is wrapped around 2 curly brackets. And this is to inform Excel that it is an array formula, so Excel will return the result for the entire array and not just for one single row. The transpose function works fine, but it's a little complicated and we will need to manually format the table again. Could there be an easier way? Let's try with the paste transpose option. In this case, we can select the original table. Control C to copy, and then right click and select the paste transpose option, which is this button here. Now if you are used to using Control C and Control V to cut and paste, you might think it will not work, but don't worry, just press the drop down arrow and then select the paste transpose option. Or you can also press Control to open the paste dialog and then press T, and remember T is for transpose.